Hi there, my name's Sam from Eaton, and I'm showing you here the new platform for Eaton's new cybersecure monitoring. Here we can see the main dashboard, where you can see all of the UPS that we're currently managing. It's a high-level overview that shows the status in real time of all UPS that our team are monitoring. From a customer point of view, they will see a reduced number of UPS, depending on which UPS they have the rights to see. You can see here these are filtered by countries, so the customers will have the same view, except it'll be reduced to only show them the UPS that are within their estate. This makes this platform very scalable, very intuitive, and very easy to use. You can see across the top here that we have a little snapshot of the number of alarms that are currently showing on the UPS. Critical alarms are the only types of alarms that will require Eaton on-site intervention. The other alarms are just for customers' information and to keep them up to speed with what's going on. You can also drill down into each individual UPS to give you a more detailed real-time snapshot of what is happening with that particular unit. Here we can see measurements from this particular UPS in real time. We can see the power draw, we can see the temperature and humidity from two connected sensors. The final feature that I'd like to show is that we can download the logs remotely for three-phase customers, which saves our field service engineers a vast amount of time and reduces the number of site visits required. It also ensures that we'll have a higher first fix percentage because engineers will be arriving to site with the equipment they require to solve the issue.